Hare Krishna, Sadananda Prabhu.
Yes.
Can you tell me what it is that has inspired you to create this project called Ahimsa Dairy?
Yes. Nowadays we see that any kind of dairy product that we buy in the stores, whether it is organic or not organic, comes from cows that ultimately will get killed. Most of them at a very young age, 4 or 5 years. No one thinks about it. Dairy products are bought in the stores in clean packages, sterile, very good tasting, very nourishing. But the animal that gave us these products does have a very short life. So Ahimsa Dairy means two things. Ahimsa means violence, and Himsa means violence, and Ah means none. So it means non-violent. And it basically means that we market dairy products from the cow that will not get killed. So the extra cost to maintain the cow and her offspring for life are calculated into the dairy products that we are buying. And knowing this, you'll have to be ready to pay more for your dairy products called Ahimsa Dairy. And that price should actually be the real price. That's what dairy products should cost, because cows should not get killed. Dairy is very healthy, and it does not kill the cow, but it is actually a God-given product that nourishes our body in such a complete and beautiful way. It is something like picking fruit from a tree. By taking fruit from a tree, you don't actually kill the tree, but the tree keeps on living. So similarly, by taking dairy from the cow, you actually don't kill the cow. The cow keeps on living, and in the universal cycle, it maintains, it helps the human beings who take the dairy products, and it does get some of the benefit. And in the next life, the cow can become a human also. And thus we wanted to start this Ahimsa Dairy project. We wanted to see if people are ready to pay the extra that it would cost to maintain the cow. And if this works, then our little test project can be developed into a full-scale dairy, Ahimsa Dairy farm. And if that model works, then we can inspire other farmers to do the same thing.
Thank you very much, Sadananda Prabhu, and Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Yashodanandan, Brij Janudandan.